This patient had come to us from Kenya, and I, along with other specialties, keep on traveling to Nairobi every 3 to 4 months, and we are there to follow up with all our patients. And that is what is the most important thing that Max, in terms of value for the patient care, gives it back to its patients. So these patients, when they go back to their country, they can all come to us for follow-up. We can treat them, we can advise them, we can guide them accordingly.
Before we came here, we had a Zoom chat with Dr. Arun Saloha, and he introduced us, he told us what he gonna do to Christabel, and we accepted. We actually, and before we came, we had several hospitals to choose, but the best was Max because Dr. Arun Saroha.
Spine surgery patients, the numbers are huge in Kenya. They keep on traveling every month, few of them. And the surgeries range from a disc replacement to a microdiscectomy to a fusion to a complex fusion to scoliosis surgery. Christabel this time had come with developmental scoliosis, and the curve was progressive. The patient's attendants were very keen to get the surgery done. They never wanted to wait. The exercises were being done. For this patient, we did a correction fusion. The hump was reduced a bit, but we didn't do any rib removals. By rotation itself, we got some good correction.
After surgery, deformity is over. She's now straight after we were discharged on Saturday. On Tuesday, the first time when we were walking outside doing some exercise with her using a walker, she just stood and she started walking. I really want to say they are excellent. Anyone I met, including the guards, the nurses, anyone we met, they were all so good to us. When we went to the ward, they were all for us. I can't complain. The hospitality of this hospital is just excellent.
Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest healthcare updates.